crap, I'm late to class. Oh no, that's not good. Alright. Hope the teacher doesn't notice. Toy Bonnie, what are you doing? I don't know, Toy Tika. Do I have to sit next to you? Yep. Okay. Okay, class, welcome to your first day of second grade. So we're going to be calling attendance, so let me check the list. Okay, Toy Chica, here. Toy Bonnie, here. Let's see. Glamrock Chica, here. Jacko Bonnie, here. Bowser Jr., here. Twisted Freddy, here. Nightmare Bonnie, here. Pink Freddy, here. Helpy, here. Bendy, here. And Sammy, here. Culver, here. Elchip, yes, senor. And Black Light Blue Foxy, here. Okay, everyone is here, class. Except for, looks like, Boris. And also, no one else is, okay. Boris is not here right now. Hey, Sammy.
Yeah?
Do you know where Boris is?
I have no idea, Bendy. Class is boring. Psh! What is it?
Banana peel. Funny, White.
Yeah?
Yay! Hey, Nightmare Bonnie and Pink Freddy, no talking in class. Or else I'll have to send you to detention and possibly suspended or expelled. So, stop it.
Sorry, teach, it won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
Well, better not, Nightmare Bonnie. So, anyways, this is math class, so I'm your math teacher. So, basically, today, we're in second grade now because it's the first day of second grade because you already passed first grade. So, we're going to say, let me check on the computer. Okay, let's see. Okay, so first up, what is 2 plus 2?
Oh, I know this. This is easy.
Teach.
Go ahead.
I think it's 2.
That is correct, Sammy. Okay, so, after, let's say, 3 more questions, you guys are going to have science next, I think? So, yeah. So, yeah, you'll have science next after this class, after 3 more questions. Okay, let me get a... I hate you, you motorcycles! Shut up, motorcycle! You're ruining my filming! Okay, so anyways, class. What is 10 plus 10?
Oh, I know this. It is 23.
Okay, you're really close, Toy Bonnie.
Kind of an idiot, but okay.
You're 3 off, but you're close enough. Okay. All right, can anyone else answer it?
Remember, the question's 10 plus 10.
It's 20. Teach.
This is correct, Toy Chica. All right, now we have 2 more questions. Let's see. Let's say 4 plus 4. Okay, class, what is 4 plus 4?
4 plus 4, senor. Oh, that equals 8, senor.
That is correct, Elchip. Alright, now one last question. What is 9 plus 10?
21.
Okay, that was for the memes, but seriously, what is the real answer? What is 9 plus 10?
It is actually 19.
Very good, Nightmare Bonnie. Alright, now you're going to head to science, so you're going to have a different teacher, so, yeah, let me, I'm gonna go on lunch break.
Okay, I am, ow, that's embarrassing, and it's the first day.
Oh, God. Okay, so I'll be your science teacher. So, I don't know anything about science. Just, I wanted to be a science teacher. So, why is this moving? Why is the wall moving? Stop it. Stop it right now. Okay, so, what we're going to do is you're just going to fill out this test. I'll go give it to everybody.
5 minutes later, they were finished with the test.
Okay, so I gave you all. All right, let me grade your papers. Okay, Nightmare Bonnie, I'll give him like a F minus. Toy Chica, A plus. L Chip, A plus. Twisted Freddy, a C minus. Let's see. Bendy, let's give him an A. Sammy, F minus. Let's see, what else? Jack O'Bonnie gets a D plus. And Glamrock Chica gets a, let's say, an A. Okay, class. So I graded all of your things. Well, maybe not all of them, but we're going to pretend. So I'll send you home with them so you'll know your grades later. So why do I keep falling? Dang it. Okay, so now we have some questions. So, yeah. Let me check the questions. Okay, so what happens when you mix Coke with Mentos? Because that's totally a science thing.
Oh, I know it. It is, the Coke and Mentos explode because the ingredients don't go together. Then they explode like pow, 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 ooh, pow! And that's what happens. You're a little dramatic about that, Senor, but okay.
That is correct. Okay, now there's one more question. Okay, class. What is elephant toothpaste?
Take that, pretty much both my... Oh, wait, what? Okay, so it is a really hot foam that can burn your legs off, I think. I don't know.
Go subscribe to FFP Plus. Stop breaking the fourth wall. Right now. Seriously, stop it. Still more fourth wall breaking. Okay. I guess you shouldn't break the fourth wall in front of Nightmare Bonnie. Okay, so class, it is break time in the hallway. So, yeah, because it's break time in the hallway, and then after that, you'll have lunch and recess after classes. Because we just want you to have time to get stuff out of your lockers to get ready for... Guess what it is? Guess what it is? History class! Boo!
Boo! Senior,
boo!
Stop
bullying me!
Boo! Boo!
I'll send you all
boo,
to detention.
Boo.
That's what I thought.
Guys, stop!
Okay, so go get yourself in the hallway. You have about 10 minutes to 5 minutes. End the clip, cameraman. What is wrong with you? You! Seriously, end the clip right now. End it. End it. End it! Okay, let's see. Oh, I hate second grade. Ugh. Hey, watch it. Hey, you're right in front of me. Listen here, you scumbag. I don't think you understand who I am. Yeah, you're a brand new character. It's only in a few episodes.
Oh, get up, Nightmare Bonnie.
Oh,
holy crap.
You got ripped, sunny boy. Oh, God, that looks like it hurt.
I have more where that came from.
Hey, I'm not going to let you beat me around, scumbag. in the middle of a hallway. Okay?
Come on, fight again.
Make me stop then.
Oh, yeah, square. Wait, what? Guys, stop. Wait, seriously, what is going on? Whoa, those are some good hits. Dude, my body's getting destroyed.
That hurt. Hey, you slammed him into me.
Dang.
I'll go to school. Listen, okay?
Well, this guy is destroying everybody.
We have history class, so come on, everybody. In the hallway. Man, that was brutal. Come on, everybody. It's history class. Everyone's coming down the hallway on the other side for some reason. What a jerk. Okay, I need to get going.
Okay, class. I am your history teacher. So I'll tell you some things about me since it is the first day. So I'm a little short, so I have to stand on the desk because I can't go like this or else you can't see me. And I love history. I love especially about the presidents. And I am a penguin. Durr. So yeah, let's start. So George Washington, the first president. He was the first president ever. And, he was the president of the America, so, yeah. And, also, he liked, apples a lot.
Like, a lot of apples. Because they like apple trees.
So, anyway, so then he pulled out his Star Wars lightsaber and started slashing everybody. And then...
Dude, I don't think any of this ever happened. And then the bologna sandwich was really good. So then he slapped someone with a bologna sandwich, destroyed the whole entire world. Then the entire world, the ceased to exist. And then everything just blew up. And then a turtle came in and was like, bro, what you doing? And then he pulled out a gun. And then George Washington flipped every bullet.
Okay, now on to Abraham Lincoln.
There's a criminal that has broke out of jail that's not supposed to be here.
Oh, crap.
In the school.
There's someone here that's not supposed to be in here, and he's armed with a weapon. All right, guys, what should we do? Okay, I'm going to go call the cops. And stay here, class. And get down. No.
I'm in the classroom. Now it's time to take all of you so I can, because I want revenge because someone ate my McDonald's and it was one of you in this classroom. So whoever I find out ate my McDonald's, I'm gonna destroy you. I'm gonna destroy you. So come here, boss. Please don't hurt me. Please, please. It's over. You ate my McDonald's, so now I want to give payback. No, you're not. He might hit me earlier, but... Ow! He might have beat me up earlier. But you're kind of ugly, and I want to beat you up anyways. Whoa!
Yeah, you should not be here.
I want to beat you up, boy, because you probably ate my McDonald's. Ow, ow, ow. One of you ate my McDonald's, boy. Ow. I used to be the janitor, boy. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. I like licking the floor. Ow, ow, ow. Man, I do hate the loser, but I feel bad. Okay, I need to help him till the cops get here. Ah! Ah! Ah!
I'm the cool. Oh, your teeth are sharp. I'm the king of this school, and no one else tells me otherwise. I wish the cops would get here, because I don't stand a chance against this guy. Guys, look, the cops are here. Come with me. You're going to jail for a long time. Come on. Dom in my car. Come here. Come here, I said. Sorry about that. Well, you're saved now. Alright, your teacher's going to come and shut down school early. Okay. Ow.
Okay, well, school's going to go early, so everyone get home or else I'll kill you.
Okay. Ow, my back. Man, class was cut short. Enroll our new outro.